tonight, that mysterious outbreak of severe hepatitis among children is growing. More than 24 cases have been now reported in at least 7 states. Health officials in Wisconsin are investigating one death, which would be the first in the U.S. Hepatitis is an inflammation of the liver, usually caused by viruses, but medications and toxins can also trigger the condition.